It's the finest staff we've had in my 15 years here at TV6.
They're young, they're eager.
I want to know what's happening myself. I'm interested in finding things out.
The biggest responsibility I feel is to the public.
The important thing about a beat is for us to develop our own specialty.
And that's why I'm in Madison full-time.
We're in an energy-based economy. I specialize in energy and tell people what's happening.
You try and put out the most concise and accurate reports that you can.
The major problem is getting to the essence and explaining it clearly and concisely.
The thing I like most about my job is being able to work with people.
To bring something to people that they don't have.
Contact 6 tries to help everybody that writes to it.
We're interested in amateurs as well as our fine professional teams.
We like to show people what they can do by themselves in the world of sports.
There are an awful lot of good news stories here in town. We're out to find those stories.
Because I think too often people get only a negative side of what's happening.
If it's going to happen in Milwaukee or Wisconsin, you'll see it on TV6.
We've got good news on TV6.